614 coal trains is a rare look at January 1985 testing of the Big 484 for a proposed modern coal-burning locomotive. 614 was operated 6 days a week for the entire month on loaded coal trains eastbound from Huntington and 90 car empties westbound from Hinton during the middle of winter. This series of trips will surely go down as some of the best steam action in America since the end of the 1950s steam era. Don't miss 614 coal trains.